Hello everyone, and welcome to my first YouTube video. My name is Frank with FJB Custom Woodcrafts, and my intent is to create educational woodworking videos for anyone interested in this rewarding craft. I've decided to create my first educational series on CNC woodworking. I will assume that you are an absolute beginner with very little knowledge of CNC woodworking, and guide you step by step in the process of learning how to use Vectric software to create your design and convert that design into the toolpath files that your CNC machine needs to machine your project. While there are many software products available for the creation of CNC projects, I'm going to focus exclusively on Vectric software. While Vectric software is not free, there are several products you can choose from with different pricing, depending upon what type of CNC woodworking you're interested in. Don't worry though, because all Vectric software is available from their website on an unlimited time trial basis, meaning you can use it for free as long as you like. You will be able to follow along with the tutorials just the same as if you have bought the product. The only caveat is that you will not be able to save the toolpath files that would allow you to use your CNC machine to actually create the product until you purchase the software license. If you ever choose to upgrade the software, Vectric allows you to do that by simply paying the difference in the price between your current product and the one you're upgrading to. Customer support has been great in my experience, and Vectric has numerous tutorials on how to use their software that are absolutely fantastic. In the next video, we will begin learning the basics of Vectric software by designing a project from scratch using the basic design tools available in the software. And just so you know, I am not affiliated with Vectric, nor am I getting paid or rewarded in any way by recommending their products to you. I'm just a very satisfied customer who appreciates the power and ease of use of their software. See you soon!